make sure to like and subscribe.
What's this new one?
What are these? Okay, so as you saw, we're gonna be installing some new CTR rep lights on the EM1. We're gonna put the bumper back on, make sure the fog lights are working. Also got some new tire ears for the other side, so gonna be slapping those on, as well as got this transmission torque mount. Gotta install that also. Here's PJ. He's gonna be the one taking off the old headlights and installing the new ones. So first we're doing which ones?
This one.
That goes to the headlights, because there's one and two.
So that's the old battery. That's the old headlight. Now replace it with this one right there. Let's do that. Let's do this. Let's get the new one. Set that bad boy on.
There you go. You put the other one over here.
This one?
Yes, sir.
I only see that.
Not so much. That's it. This one.
Spin it. Turn it the other way. No, not the wire, the whole thing. The other way. There you go. There you go. Good job.
Alright, so I'm having a little bit of a pickle. The light has to go up, and I don't want to. If I put the bolt here, I have a big gap. So I'm gonna have to bend this tab up so it could fit flush. So I just finished putting on the torque mount for the transmission. All bolted up, they're all 17 millimeter bolts. And finished putting the SIs. It's looking nice.
Shop, we made it. I'm recording off my phone because the GoPro is in the car and the car is going up. The only piece that we need welded.
I could have welded it, but
I have no pipe.
Barely hear me, I had to scream.
I couldn't hear myself. And now it's super quiet.